Hello everyone, welcome back to Lucy Tutorials. In this video, you will learn how to create rounded corners or circle images in your Microsoft Word document. I'll show you step-by-step instructions on how to use the tools in Microsoft Word to add round corners to your rectangular photos or pictures. You will also learn how to convert a square image into a circle or other shapes. Let's get started. I'll open a Word document. I want to add two images to this document to make it more interesting. I want to place my first image in the top left corner. I drag it onto the document. As you can see, the cursor moves up or down as I move the image. Release the left mouse button to place the image where the cursor is. If the image is too big, click it to see the resizing anchors. Then drag one of the corners until you are satisfied with the size. To align your image with the text, double-click on it and go to the ribbon. Click on the arrange icon and select the position that you want the text to wrap around. I want to position the image in the top left corner with square text wrapping around it. To create rounded corners, double-click on the image if it's not selected. You should see 8 anchor points around it. Click the crop icon in the ribbon, and from the drop-down menu, select Crop to Shape. Then choose the rounded rectangle and immediately you get an image with rounded corners. To crop your image to a circle, first you need to change your rectangular image to a square one. If you don't change it, you will get an oval-shaped image. I'll show you in a minute what happens even if you select a circle. You will see an oval shape. This time, I want to position the image on the right, so I drag it onto the document. And resize it to fit my needs. To align it with the text, double click on it. Go to the ribbon and click on the arrange icon. I want to place the image in the middle right with square text wrapping around it. To create a circular image, double-click on your image if it's not selected, and you should see 8 resize handles around the edge of your image. Go to the ribbon and click on the crop icon. crop to shape and select the circle. As you can see, you will get an oval shape. To undo the last action, I press the Command and Z keys on my keyboard. To create a perfect circle image, click the crop icon in the ribbon. This time, from the drop-down options, select Aspect Ratio 1:1 to create a square image. Drag your image to position it where you want it to be. Once you are happy with the size and the position, click on the canvas or press Enter on your keyboard to crop it to a square. Make sure the image is selected. If it's not, double click it. Click on the crop tool. And from the drop down menu, click crop to shape. Choose the circle shape. And immediately you get a perfect circle image. If you want to resize it, click on the image and drag one of the resize handles. Let's try a couple of different shapes. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you learned something new from it, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to receive notifications of upcoming tutorials. Your support will encourage me to make more videos for you. Thank you for watching.